How's it going, everyone? I'm Nostalgic Dave, and welcome back aboard the Nostalgia Train. And, of course, we're going through exactly what we went through last time and going after the Boo first. My goodness. Maybe I should stop ending these episodes with getting Boos. Alright, Mr. Boo. Mr. Boo. Behind this. That's a bomb. I didn't think it was gonna be a Boo because it wasn't flashing red. Is the Boo anywhere? Hello? What's that? There are no Boos to be found anywhere. Wait, really? It's in this now suddenly? That's what the bomb was! How dare you! How dare you! Ow! You butt! You aren't allowed to smack it. I do not approve of this! I'm just gonna just do some mouth twitching here. That's not allowed. Wait a minute. Is the Boo in here? Yep, it's in here somewhere. Hello? Hi. I love the personality they're giving the Boos just cause. They're just giving them personality just cause. It's like you were born to capture Boos, Luigi. Is this randomized, by the way? What he says? No, don't save. Don't save? What's the save thing? Look, the only save thing I need is the saving of my bouncing nose. Just like nose bouncing. It's a new activity I've come up with. Called nose bouncing. I can't do it in real life, as you can kind of tell. It looks like nose twitching. So, Luigi there just does it for me. Check out my nose bouncing activity. My nose bounces everywhere. Up, down, left, right. It bounces everywhere. This we won't be able to get until... officially, until Area 4. So long as there's constant... like watering of it. Get off my freaking! No. If you want to nose bounce, you got to do it yourself. Go nose bounce your own nose. Oh yeah, that sucks to suck. You ain't got no nose. At least, well, you do, but yeah. Wow. I got really lucky there. Fido, if I fail to capture you and get a goal from you, I'm gonna be kind of upset with myself. The bosses of this game I get, but... No! Oh, no. I'm gonna fail to get a goal from you. I say that and jinx myself over it. Nose bouncing, that's all I got, bruh. That is literally all I got. I don't even got that. I just went through, bounced my butt on the floor, and then, oh wait, nope. It's nose jiggling. It's just like going over there. Okay. Ooh, can I have that, please? Hello! Oh, man! Bruh, you wanna stick around for the nose bounce? It's this new dance I've come up with. Alright, fine, you got me. The nose bounce, it's not like some kind of weird jiggly move or something. It's a new dance. It's like a headbang, but, you know, Luigi, it gives Luigi a headache, so he does something called the nose bounce, the little nose jiggle instead. It's like some kind of beatbox version of this song, and it goes perfectly to that. Why it does that, I don't know. See, he can't even help it. He's so in depth with the nose jiggle that he even does it while he's not even trying. That's how good at the nose jiggle he is. I keep calling it the nose bounce. Fine. Yes, you got me. It's called the nose jiggle. Hey. You want to do the nose jiggle too? Oh yeah, you ain't got no nose. And you actually don't have a nose. Come here. Realistically, I don't legitimately really care what kind of... Ah. I will admit, getting golds in this game, it is really tough to do. If I remember correctly, technically, I think the way the devs want you to do this... Where are you? Oh, right there. That was rough timing on my end. Or maybe I'm wrong. I thought there was a... Dude. You're a pain in the butt, you know that? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get, like, a silver with this guy. Honestly, I don't care. The only thing I really care or hope to get is... I think it's like a... I will say this. As long as I can at least get, A-rank mansion, I don't care for any of the other factors of the game. Outside of beating it, of course, but duh. Whoa. Guys? It's gonna be... I'm either gonna get a silver or a bronze for this guy. I feel like you have to be trying to fail to be able to... I think you have to be trying to fail. Or you just have to be really, really bad at this game. Like me. To get a bronze. There we go. Alright, you're in there. You can't stop me. You can't stop my nose jiggle. See? There it is. There we go. You didn't know? Part of the nose jiggle is... Just settling left, settling right, jiggle. This is just how the whole dance works, okay? Don't judge me for my stupid dance moves. Yes. Luigi, what the heck was that? That was one of the dumbest dance moves I've ever seen in my life, and I was born when the Boot Scootin' Boogie was created. Actually, realistically, Gab was probably born long before that. I lost your signal when that lightning struck. That was some battle you had there. If what you were saying was true, how do you even know I went into a battle? What, you think lightning damage to Poltergust 3000? Don't worry about it. Even if that lightning had cooked your goose, your Poltergust 3000 wouldn't even have a scratch. Wow. Full of ourselves, aren't we? Alright. Let's see what we got as far as ratings go. I'm going to predict I got a bronze on the boss, silver on the dog, bronze on the Mr. Tough? Luft? I actually don't know his name. The fat guy. He's getting a bronze. Melody, I think, will get a silver, and the others should get a gold. That's my prediction. Oh, I got a... Really? I got a gold for the boss? That one doesn't... Okay, I was right about that. Yeah, that's Melody, right? Yep, okay, silver. This guy. I can see it, like, on the top. Really? A silver? A silver for the pup? Hmm. Well, I managed to turn those ghosts into paintings. Thanks for your help, Luigi. Okay. I wish the game would give you, like, a chance to actually, get a better score without having to, like, fully redo the level or anything. Oh well. That's still pretty good. That's actually pretty good. No, I'm not saving. I don't care what you think. I'm not going to save. Instead, I'm going to drink my mean juice and start doing the nose jiggle. There. That's simply all the nose jiggle is. It's just move left or right, move left, move right, move left, move right, jiggle, 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 jiggle. Simple dance, I guess. What the hell? I don't know. When all lights are on, this mansion actually looks pretty nice. Yeah, I can see. Yeah, it looks haunting to a fault, but it actually isn't that bad for the style of mansion it is. You know, a completely different topic there. Still. Mario. All right. Ooh. Come here. Do these constantly endlessly spawn? Hello. I think they do, but I'm not sure. Brock. Yeah, I think those endlessly spawn. Oh well. Hello. I do remember this. I do remember getting the letter in that. You found Mario's letter. I wonder what it says. Hmm. I'm sure Madame Clairvoyant will be able to tell us. Or not. Who knows what Madame Clairvoyant is thinking? Who in the world knows at this point? I got a random notification for some weird reason on my phone. Bad phone. No. Not right now. Too busy over here doing the nose jiggle. Now I gotta do it inside a cave. Y'all ready? And left, right, left, right, left, right. Bounce, 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 bounce. Yep. Perfect. Perfect. Hey, Mario and King Boo. Y'all having a party without me? Get me out of here! No, that's not a party. Was that really supposed to... Please don't tell me that was supposed to be... Hey! Knock, knock. Well. Oh, boy. Alright, I think we have time to do one more room. But I swear, if we do the Boo in this room and the Boo gets away, and we have to do that Boo next time as well. Actually, firstly, what's in here? Hi! Hey, Toad!
You saw him, didn't you? How could they do that to Mario? saw him like that, I completely lost it and ran through the mansion looking for a hiding place. While I was running, though, I did happen to notice that Mario left some of his things lying around the place.
Hat, glove, shoe, letter, star. You already got the hat and the letter. The glove, shoe, and star we still need to find.
So 5 items altogether. I'd go collect them for you if I could remember where. The letter was literally right outside the porta potty!
Or, wait. That's a broom, not a toilet. This is a shed? Why are you hiding in a shed? Yeah, leave it to me.
Really? You'll find all the items for me?
Yeah. I'm not reading that. I'm not reading that last line.
Thank you so much, Luigi.
And I guess we could save with that, but yeah. Hey, buddy. Hey, you want to do the nose jiggle with me? Excuse me. Will you do the nose jiggle with me? Hey, pay attention to me! Stupid piece of dung. Oh, wow. That did nothing. Yes. Mario. Oh, man. I do not think I'll be getting a gold from... I know for a fact there are several bosses. Yeah, like, this guy's gonna get a silver. Because I think how this particular game works is you have to do the nose jiggle with me. Am I asking too much? You butt crack. There we go. Admittedly, I don't know how these enemies are programmed, particularly like how you're supposed to be able to do things. Like, if I knew the programming aspect, this is something some of my friends may know, but me? Forget it. Of course there's a boo in here! Fine. I'll give it a go, but if it escapes, we're leaving it at that. Oh, hey! A second diamond. I'm actually kind of okay with this. Well, I did not intentionally activate... Wait, was that... That was a bomb? What was that? It is I, Fair... What? Fair who? Fair booting of the butt? Dang it. We might be able to get that boo, actually. Let's just backtrack a little bit. And go into... Oh yeah, we can get that. We can get that. That's no problem. But that'll be the last boo we get. Last ghost we get. For once, we won't be starting the next episode with a boo dangling over our butts. And of course, the boo's hiding in a random spot in this room. There you are. There we go. Boom. Got him. They just don't like my nose jiggle. I try. They just don't appreciate it. Fine. I guess I'm just done. I was actually checking something really quick, but yeah, I probably should be done. Yeah, we'll save this time. Whew, alrighty. So, I guess that completes Area 2, and we're moving faintly forward with Area 3. So, yeah, just for the sake of, I know we're going to keep starting over here over and over again because the game likes to start us at the beginning of the mansion each time. Mm-hmm. I'm going to leave this video here, I guess. Thank you guys. Wait, no. This isn't cool. No, we got to end with this. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, and jiggle, 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 jiggle. Okay. Well, he's doing his little dance here. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Luigi's Mansion. If you liked it, make sure to push that like button, and so far you can't see it anymore. And if you really like to consider subscribing to the channel. Planning on doing Luigi's Mansion 2 HD once that comes out. And I'll be doing Luigi's Mansion 3, hopefully by around Halloween time. I'm probably going to be doing Luigi's Mansion 2 HD on the side for practice as well, because I've actually never played Dark Moon before. But I digress. If you want to check out any other Mario stuff, since this is technically the first Luigi's Mansion that we've done, click the link in the bottom right corner to take you to that destination, even if some of them are a little bit cringe. If you want to check out the rest of the stops on this right, click the link across right here, try and take you there. In the meantime, this train's off to its next destination, but we have to catch you guys in another ride. See you guys later.